香港理工大学中华人民共和国香港特别行政区成立纪念日升旗仪式即将开始。今天的主礼嘉宾包括大学顾问委员会主席严吴余英博士、理大校董会副主席李国祥医生、大学顾问委员会荣誉主席钟志平博士、理大常务及学务副校长黄永德教授，以及理大行政副校长卢丽华博士。 The flag raising ceremony to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the establishment of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China is about to begin. May I introduce our officiating party? Dr. Catherine Ai, PolyU Court Chairman. Dr. Lawrence Lee, PolyU Council Deputy Chairman. Dr. Roy Chong, PolyU Court Honorary Chairman.Professor Wang Wing-Tek, Deputy President and Provost of PolyU, as well as Dr. Miranda Low, Executive Vice President of PolyU. 特区纪念日升旗仪式现在开始，请肃立并命向旗杆。The flag raising ceremony to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the establishment of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China now begins.Please stand solemnly and face the national flag and regional flag. 現在有請香港青少年軍旗隊進場。現在有請香港青少年軍旗隊進場。May we invite the flag guards to march in.人民共和国国旗，升香港特别行政区区旗，升香港理工大学旗帜，升中华人民共和国国旗，升香港特别行政区区旗，升香港理工大学旗帜。 Hoisting the national flag, the regional flag, and the PolyU flag. 奏唱中华人民共和国国歌，奏唱中华人民共和国国歌。 Playing and singing of the national anthem.